Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to go about hopefully resolving the shell execute failed error in Windows 10. So it should be a pretty straightforward tutorial here, guys, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So a few suggestions I'm going to make would be the first thing, if you have it on your desktop somewhere, go ahead and right click on it and then select Run as Administrator. Select Yes to run it with an admin permissions if you're prompted, and see if that's resolved the problem. Another thing you can attempt would be to open up the start menu, type in sound. When the best match should come back with sound settings, go ahead and left click on that. Select the sound control panel underneath related settings. You can minimize or close out of that other window. And now you want to select the sounds tab. Click the drop down underneath sound scheme and select Windows default, and then select OK. If you needed to change it, so it might have been in a different state, go ahead and just change that back to what it should be. And then finally, you can also open up the start menu and type in CMD, right click on the command prompt, and then select Run as Administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, select yes. And you can try running a system file checker utility scan. So just type in SFC and then a space /scan now. Scan now should all be one word in after a little / out in front. So again, SFC and then a space and then /scan now as it appears on my screen. Hit enter your keyboard. This will take a few minutes to run. And then once it's done, you should go ahead and just restart your computer. And that should be about it. So pretty straightforward process here, guys. Do hope that I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.